Well, Pratyusha Banerjee's suicide case is getting murkier by the day. Now, Neeraj Gupta, Rahul's lawyer, has quit the case. This is shocking. When asked why the lawyer says that he's unhappy about the way Rahul and his family have been giving details, according to Neeraj Gupta, Rahul did not tell him that he was married earlier. Neither did he give any information about the bank and its accounts. Neeraj says he's hearing a lot from the outside that it was Pratyusha who took care of the finances. And when asked about the bank statements, Rahul did not help him much. So on the crucial day when Rahul's verdict would be given, the lawyer has backed out on humanitarian grounds. At the moment, Rahul is in the hospital under medical conditions. But it's really an intrigue now where the case is headed, with Neeraj Gupta stepping down.